My name is Manga Khumalo and I'm a professional jockey.
As a boy, I wanted to be a doctor. At that time, I was so small, I couldn't be a soccer player. I couldn't run because I had such short legs. And when I saw this the sport that it requires really small people, and I thought, you know, I might as well give it my best. The academy sent out a gentleman to come to black schools and look for guys in my height and weight. Didn't know what horse racing was all about, and I was a small boy from a township, never seen a horse before. It was nerve-wracking working around them at first. Once I got my confidence and I got better with them, and they're such loving animals. They might be big, but once you give them your heart, they'll be very nice to you. Actually the leading jockey of South Africa, and I'm on 95 winners. It's quite an achievement for me, and I have a gift, and I'm trying to use it very well, and that gift is to ride horses and to the best of my ability. You learn every time you put your leg over a different horse. In about a month I can ride about 80 horses. From that canter down, it will tell you a lot as a jockey. You need to be on your A game, and the winners, that's what we're looking for. And yeah, you give your all, and it is a very a tough spot, but you know, once you got the knowledge and you know what you're doing, and it becomes enjoyable.
Heavy metal with his head in front.
My biggest achievement is that I was the first black jockey to win the Vodacom Durban July.
That was my most highlight of my career.
My horse and I, we had such a nice relation. I knew more or less what I want to do with him, and I did exactly, and he did his part. I was so ecstatic. I felt like I could fly away, and I would never change this feeling for anything else, and I was just to remain in my dreams and on my heart. It's just that I want to try and become the first black champion jockey of South Africa, and also to urge, you know, the young up-and-coming black riders to have someone to look up to. And if I can achieve that, there will be a lot of doors that will open for them and for the next coming generation.